Students and teachers at Paterson Public Schools will have to mask up when they go back to class next week. The school superintendent says it's a precaution as the number of cases of COVID, RSV, and the flu continues to rise. No word on how long this mask mandate will last. Paterson Public Schools reopen January 3rd.